Back in the days, you could not advertise to people. Like, you would have to pay a news station 20 to 30 grand just to get your video onto TV, and you'd have to get through so many layers of approval. But now, anyone with a Facebook account could advertise and reach people worldwide.